Here's a simple coin trick you could try at home. The idea is to make it look like the coin goes through the back of the finger, right through the back. It's an elementary process, and you realize I have more than two coins. These go here. That makes room for the other two, and this one goes here, so these go in the corners. And this one goes to the bottom. That makes room for number 9. That should be enough. 10 would be silly.